The story we are going to tell you today happens from time to time in our daily life. Claire, who found her iPhone 12 this morning, which she hasn't used for quite a while. She entered the passcode as usual, but this time the phone doesn't accept it. That's the moment she realized that she has forgot the passcode. Naturally, she got a bit panicked, just as we all could be in this kind of situation. Because you know, you might have data in it. It says iPhone unavailable, try again in a few minutes. Ridiculous, right? Fortunately, Claire is a smart girl who could also be very persistent in a difficult position. So she tried the passcode again after two iPhone unavailable alerts. This time the phone gave her the erase iPhone button on the bottom of the screen. After a brief hesitation, she decided to go with it. Maybe she has backed it up before, maybe not. Anyway, she had decided to take her chance. The Apple ID password worked. And then, there's the progress bar. In less than a minute, she saw the hello screen, which looks beautiful at this moment. You might be wondering, can she get her data back? Before we reveal that, I want to tell you another version of the story, which goes like this. When Claire tried the passcode again for the third time, the iPhone didn't give her the erase iPhone button on the screen. So she opened her laptop, Googled iPhone unavailable. There's an article came to her notice, which suggests ForuKey as a solution. She decided to give it a shot. The instructions are quite intuitive. She entered the recovery mode and downloaded the firmware. And then, there goes the unlock. I have to say, the several minutes waiting made her a bit nervous. But thank God, it worked. To restore her data, Claire took advantage of the iCloud backup. And the backup didn't disappoint her. It brought everything back in the end. So, this is the story. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a nice day. See you next time.